My father believed that the most important is courage, the strength to do the right thing no matter the cost. Often courage is not rewarded by some who would prefer that politicians act to serve a narrow or powerful interest, but when courage is recognized, it ennobles us all.
It's also a moment to draw wisdom from President Kennedy to carry on his legacy, to celebrate in our time what he most admired in his, and that's political courage.